is time now for all beings naturally to associate, affirm our oneness, existence with universe, cosmos. It is time for all of us to affirm, to be bold, strongly declaring, strongly centering yourself. As cosmos, universe, understand? We all continuously connect with our body dimension. Please listen intensely. We all continuously associate ourselves with one of our dimension, that we are body. That is why such immediate response we give to our chemical actions and reactions and hormonal actions and reactions happening in our system. I am not saying we are not body. I am only saying body is one of our dimension. Like Paramashiva's 25 face, your idea you are a body is one face of you. You have many more faces, F-A-C-E-S and faces, P-H-A-S-E-S. Cosmos, this whole prapancha, universe, is also one of your face, F-A-C-E, P-H-A-S-E, one of your dimension. So understand, because that cosmos, its expansion is accelerated if you associate yourself more and more with the cosmos face of you. If you remember your cosmos face more and more, now you will get the impact of that accelerated expansion. See, that accelerated expansion in the cosmos can intensely land in you and manifest. If you remember more and more, you are cosmos. Understand? If you remember your body more and more, you will be constantly working only on your chemical reactions and hormonal reactions. Food and sex. Food is the strongest reaction you manifest for all the chemical reactions in your body. See, when your body chemistry attacks you, the strongest experience it generates in you is hunger or not feeling satisfied. Then immediately dump the food. That is why I am saying 99% of your hunger signals are wrong signal. It is not actually hunger. It is that not feeling enough. Irritation. Frustration. All that you give food. It's like a wrong payment. somebody has come asking for one glass of water, you give all your diamonds and gold to that person. Hey, he wanted only just a glass of water. But stupidly you throw away all your diamond and gold. Same way, many times your body is just expressing its frustration, irritation, anger, and not feeling enough. You just need unclutching, nothing else, but you react as if you are feeling hungry and dump food on it, waste the food and the body, both. At least food you can get back, even if you wasted, but body you can't.